Hi boys and girls, it's Mrs. Sater and the Spunky Funky Chunky Monkey. Hi everybody! We're here to help you with some counting practice. Okay, so we're going to count our ones. We have some tens over here, we have some ones up here. So here we go. Can I help too, Mrs. Sater? Oh, I would love it if you'd help. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Nice job. That's it. There are 20. I'm going to show you a shortcut way to stack them up so we can see them easier. Look at this, you guys. This is called a 10 rod. He's my friend. I love the 10s. You know that. I'd much rather have the 10s. So look, we can stack those ones right up against that 10 rod, and we know we have 10. So guess what I'm going to do down here? Same thing. Stack these up. Hopefully I can stack them up. There we go. Nice and neat. There's another 10. So look, if we have 10 down here and 10 up here, how much do we have when we put them all together? Let's see what that looks like. We have 10 up here, and we have 10 down here. Put the plus sign together. How much do we have all together? 10 plus 10 equals 20. You heard me count that. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to take those away. All right, we are going to count backwards. Sometimes people say it's hard to count backwards. Oh, it scares me, Mrs. Sater. I'm afraid to count backwards. You can do it. Look, I have this cool tool to help you. It's a numbers chart. Oh, I love the numbers chart. Yeah, it's pretty easy. So we're going to start here at 20, and we're going to back up, back up, and we'll blast off at zero. I can do that. I know you can. All right, here we go, guys. You ready, Spunky? Yeah, let's do it. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11. Now what do I do? Well, on a numbers chart, you got to back it up to the row up above. See here? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off, zero. Yeah, I think you're supposed to say zero, not blast off, but it is kind of fun. All right, guys, that's it for today. There's a quiz to go along with this. You did great.